On this episode of the Penta, we're shining a spotlight on the best plays from the 2019 World Championship Quarterfinals. Coming in at number 5, G2 Esports' Caps roamed all the way top lane to take down Nuggery.
Again, he is roaming. This man is a jungler this game. He's not a mid laner.
He's got to get himself a frequent flyer card or something. He's just roaming everywhere.
Play going to come through on top side. Easy knock up with the Gragas ult available. Caps is trying to dash through, getting his montage moment. We'll wait for the ult, and that's it. Dominance coming in for G2. Caps gets a favorable matchup, and he makes his presence known.
Ascending to number 4, Invictus Gaming's The Shy engaged onto Griffin and set up Rookie for the triple kill.
You gotta be careful they don't take too much damage, and IG could find a fight. They might go for a 50-50.
They're gonna hook in, gonna ult to buy some time. They're knocking away the Lee Sin in the pit. They know what the health bar is. Lehen's so low, he's burning down. And Rookie with the Q finds that first kill. Chokey's inside the pit, forced away, and then gonna jump back to his squad.
Oh!
4K health, The Shy in the back line. They set up for 3 kills out of LeBlanc.
Watch for the dive bomb self ult from The Shy towards the end.
Yeah, how many kills do you think do that play? And then he actually lives through all of that chaos as the rest of the team follows up. What a monster fight from The Shy.
At number 3, Griffin's Viper showed no mercy to Invictus Gaming, taking them all out for a pentakill.
What's the play? Forward they go. They might have knocked him down. Puts down the pool, but is there enough damage? They're going to try. The ult over the top, but it's already a 2-0. Viper doesn't die, but one finally comes through. It's up to Jackie Love, but he gets stunned. Clutch from Tarzan, but Morgana can't find it either. Viper stays alive. That's the full pentakill when they needed it most.
Exactly what Viper has needed to do this series. He stands tall. Through the flank, he gets the pentakill, and finally, Griffin find their Baron.
At number 2, Khan from SK Telecom T1 just barely survived a gank as Clit arrived just in time to snag a kill.
Khan is quite low, wave pushing against him.
He knows Xersei is here though, puts on the ultimate, it's gonna be chain CC'd, tries to get some health back. Does he have enough? One more hit would turn it on, and the last few autos might come through. The axe, not gonna land, and he's stunned under turret. You have to be kidding me.
Just styling on them right there. Chachi overreaches right into the waiting hands.
And at number 1, Invictus Gaming's Rookie and The Shy dove into Griffin to make way for Jackie Love to devour the team for the quadra kill.
Looking at the setup now, trying to rush this one down. Viper coming around the wings. Jackie Love shields up the first
Rookie.
One. And there's Rookie looking for a big stun. Yasuo on top! And they're going to have Zord pop the Zonias. They've knocked down one, but it's only the Gragas. That's a big ult from Sword. Is the re-engage enough? Rookie's off in the wings, but Kagma refuses to die. He's on 4. Looks for Chovy. It's stolen away, Rookie!
They had nothing left for the decisive kill they needed on Kog'Maw. So yes, Yuumi repels the first engage. Windwall stops Tarzan. They burst the Qiyana, and now Jackie gets to fire. The damage, it stopped. They don't have enough damage left. And you can see, even though he gets very low, that's all the time it takes for the Kog'Maw to clean.
And the magic trick of the IG comp is create enough ruckus for Jackie Love to kill everyone